Hi guys! Almost a year ago I first got my hands on Windows 8, the developer preview version. A year later, on a rainy Saturday, I went to the office to try out the brand new Windows 8 RTM version on an Intel-based PC and see how it performs. Let's start the beast. While waiting for the PC and Windows 8 to boot up, you will recognize in the back a bouncing ball demo on my old Sinclair QL professional computer from the 80s. Later on, I will emulate the QL under Windows 8. Now let's see how everything works.